in, seen things. It seems like there's an awful lot of information. What's caught your attention?
I think truly how the method by which we learn languages today has changed, especially since my day, and the tools that have been developed that really speak to how younger people in this day and age learn through computer-based learning, the use of iPods and iPads, and just a terrific way to use technology that's available today and is being evolved in the future to meet the missions, both as we're dealing with them each and every moment,